In the beginning, the land was pure. Even in the early morning light, you could see the beauty in the forms of nature. Soon men and women of every color and shape would be here too. And they would find it all too easy sometimes not to see the colors and to ignore the beauty in each other. But they would never lose sight of the dream of a better world that they could unite and build together in triumph.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Can you feel it now? So brothers and sisters, shall we know how?